it's me again, Rossi B. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video, guys, as I'm going to tour you around downtown Cleveland. So Garrett is working in the range today. So while waiting for him to get done with his work, I'm going to walk around and give you a tour here around downtown Cleveland. So I give you an insight what it's like to live here in Cleveland. Cleveland, Ohio, USA. So I hope guys you will enjoy with our video today. So come walk with me around downtown Cleveland. So first, where Garrett works, he works in a radio and 92.3 The Fan. So while waiting for him to finish his work, so I have to give you a tour around here in downtown Cleveland. This is the main street here in Cleveland, guys, that will lead you to different attractions like Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, Football Stadium, and Fair Park. So this street will lead you there. There is a scooter around town, guys, or around here in Ohio, where you just can rent using your card if you are tired walking. One thing I love about Cleveland, guys, is their building designs. Hey guys, it's Sunday, so it's not so busy, so this is the perfect time for me to give you a tour around here in Cleveland.
I get thirsty and hungry, guys. Good thing that my husband gave me his card. So if ever I get hungry or thirsty, I just can get myself anything I want. So it's so nice of him.
Now guys, as I'm going to show you the famous stadium here in Cleveland, and it's called the First Energy Stadium, and it is famous here. So right now it's a preseason game for a football, and football is crazy here in the US. I'm going to show you guys the First Energy Stadium.
there's a cruise ship here, guys, where will tour you around Lake Erie. So it's so nice during summer. This is such a good way of like spending your summer vacation with family.
With my video today on our tour in downtown Cleveland. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, please don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell button so that you get notified on my next video. Thank you for watching again and see you on my next video.